Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. 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 Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. This way.
Hey, wait! Where are you taking me?
This way.
When you come down.
This way. This way.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Thank you. emotions as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
The sedative they used on me must have been my own. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home. Alice had betrayed me. It was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment. Leslie?
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.